Would you have imagined that a large part of the world would be in lockdown at the beginning of this new decade? We have been forced to pause and reflect on our relationship with nature. The air we breathe, the water we drink, the food we eat, the climate that makes our planet inhabitable is all made by the nature. Are we responsible for this? Take a moment. It's time to wake up, to take notice. This World Environment Day, it's time for nature.